Hello students, today I am going to explain your current affairs for assessment 2. Okay, now from first question, students listen carefully and write down in your notebook. Who is the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh? Can you tell me who is the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh? You have three options here. Number 1, Nand Gopal Nandi. Number 2, Yogi Adityanath. C, Akhilesh Yadav. Which one is correct option? Correct option is Yogi Adityanath. Yogi Adityanath is the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh. Second question, which is the classical dance of Uttar Pradesh? As you all know, Bihu is famous in which state? Assam. And Bhangra is famous in Punjab. So, Kathak is the correct option. Kathak is the classical dance of Uttar Pradesh. Next, third question, which is the longest river in India? Number A, Brahmaputra, Ganga and Godavari. Which one is the longest river in India? Correct option is Brahmaputra. Brahmaputra is the longest river in India. Next question, APJ Abdul Kalam is known as? Do you know who is APJ Abdul Kalam? He was the former president of our country and he is known as Missile Man of India. Okay? Here you have given three options: Iron Man of India, Missile Man of India and Wing Commander. Correct option is Missile Man of India. Who is the Vice President of India? Keshav Chand Maurya, Venkaiah Naidu and Pranav Mukherjee. Correct option is Venkaiah Naidu. Next, which river in India is called the Salt River? Can you tell me which river is known as Salt River in India? Option is Luni River, Sutlej and Manas. Correct option is Luni. Next, what is the capital of Uttarakhand? Option is Lucknow, Dehradun and Prayagraj. Okay, correct option is Dehradun, because Lucknow is the capital of Uttar Pradesh and Dehradun is the capital of Uttarakhand. Yes, correct option is Dehradun. Now students, you have to write these current affairs and learn it. Okay?